The Compton effect showed that photons act as A, light rays, B, particles, C, both light rays and particles, or D, none of the above. Compton scattered photons off of a target, electrons were emitted, and also photons came out at a different angle from what they came into the target, and they had a lower energy and a longer wavelength. He postulated that the photons were actually acting as particles, and they were having elastic collisions with the electrons. So the answer is B.